Okay.
Oh, I can't knock you guys over, can I? Nope. You gotta make him fall in love with you. I don't know what the portal does. Oh. Okay. That's... Do they stay all round? So that is amazing. Good little escape route. We got you, boss. Ooh. Do I thirst? Yeah. Oh, nice. That is perfect. And weren't you saying, like, as long as it's not the coin one, it's worth it? Damn portal. Man, it must take forever to be to get that little robe. Come on. Sorry. Keep going through your portal and ending up and attacking the wall. That's the only thing I'm not sure if I like. I mean, if you're playing with multiple people and there's only two powers, that doesn't seem right. You should be able to have, I don't know. I'm just Unless he was doing it for me, because I can... I don't know. What are you gonna upgrade? Yeah, thanks. I understand what you're doing. Because that way I could use the potion and then heal. It's all good. Thank you, though. Is like nothing. Oh, must be boss time, huh? Holy cow. Wow. Damn, that's a lot of health for just first level. Alright. Dude, that's crazy. I'm purposely dying so you can do a lot of damage. You can do that over and over, right? Oh, that's great. Oh, oops. Damn. That's actually pretty good. Oh, really? I did not know that. That's good to know. Hey, play again anytime. It was fun, guys. If you're still playing recorder, I'll still play for a bit. I got at least about another hour. Otherwise, you know, we can play later. It doesn't matter. Fun when you die with friends. Awesome.
No one likes to die alone.
Wait, what? That works. Trying to see. Whoa. What? If I can get a different weapon real quick. Ooh. Definitely. Oh, okay, so it's just a different spear. Gotcha. So, are the foods, like, just one-time use kind of buff things? He had a exclamation point above his head, but, no. Do you have to actually beat the boss? Yeah, I mean, okay, so you take two to unlock them. All right. Okay, cool, because it gave me... Wait, what? Did your internet just go bye-bye? I'll have to, if you put your friend code in there, I'll add it. Okay, we're gonna try this. Mr. FF. Maybe it's a capital E? Did you have him added as a friend on Steam? Because I'm wondering if it's linked to that or if the join thing is just really, really bugged. Alright. And whenever I create one, it won't let me copy. It could be, but I'm not, so the code doesn't work. We're actually just joining through Steam then. Because it's not copying a code. Well, I don't know. Even when he's, I could be, that's weird. But I mean, you know, it's a demo. That's good to know though. I mean, I can add you and you can try on Steam and see. I am showing online on there. Yeah. I think I found you, sent you an invite. Yep. Okay. So now, if I create one, you should be able to join me. Because I see it showed you up there now. So it's like they're peer-to-peer kind of connection isn't working right, but the Steam one is. We'll see if you can hop in now. I ain't got no gems. Can, if you go to your friends list, because that's the only way I was able to join, because let's see. Play online. Yeah, see, I see you right here, so I can join you. When mine's running, do you not see join? Because, like, right here, do you have that option? Really? Hold on. Should now. Wait, what's it say about Rotwood? Actually, let me just join yours real quick, because what it was saying, I think it's a setting I have in Steam. this way, you can. I'll have to go in and set it, because evidently, even though it's showing online, I have it hidden again or something. So I'll have to double check. Come on. It's kind of weird. If you go from keyboard to controller, you have to hit the buttons a couple times because it thinks you want to add a secondary person. That's weird. I thought I had it set for friends. Oh well. Oh wait, do I not have... Oh, so the character is different? Because even though I built it in mine, do I not have it... Darn it. I don't need to have the food. I just want to try that. So I have to unlock it each time then. That's kind of weird. I wonder if they meant it to be that way. Ooh, wait. Is he gonna give me it now? He's... Come on. Aw, man. I hope they make it so you can, the copy and paste part works, but at least you can join people that are on Steam. Ooh. Yes, I'll definitely take Shrek. Oh, okay. Gotcha. Well, that makes sense. And at least when they do that, I have to earn it myself. I can't just like join your game and automatically get it. I can respect that. Full health. Yeah. I'm just gonna guess. I'm not gonna do a whole lot of the reviving. Is that where you got the tree attack thing too? Is like root attack? I wonder. Okay. It's kind of neat. I like that. Yeah, one of the features I really like from Remnant, you gotta actually fight the boss and get the drop in order to have the weapon.
Ooh.
Turtle shell. What? You freeze up because everything just stopped moving. Did you kill the internet? Break the internets, the interwebs. Hear that, or we were just too damn good at said, nah. Hey, definitely come back again. I'm welcome to play some more. Have a good day or night. Thanks for playing. Thank you. I'm gonna try to get good on my own. Maybe. Oh, I don't have the food lady yet. Head on out. Got this. All right. Ooh. No. I am no thrill seeker. No, no, no. Oh, they haven't learned how to merge in this one yet, have they? Oh, okay. Come on up here. Come on. Bubbling. Bubbling, 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 bubbling. I really hate you guys. Oh, come on, 3 trees? If that really works. I don't think that one's working. Let's try it. Oh, it does. Worth it. What? Why would you pick either of those? Come at me, bro. Look at that. Look at those super skills. Only took me, what, 3 hours to get good? No, I should have went to the potion. attacks. Ooh, okay. That could be interesting. Max health. Equip that. Oh, you can have different. I think that's gonna do it for this game for right now. Might come back and play a little more of this one later. We'll have to see. But thanks for joining. Thanks for everybody that was playing. Anybody out there lurking, have a good day. And I might be back on later.